You're watching NBC3 News at 11 with Linton Johnson, Sandy Castelblanco, weather with meteorologist Nick O'Kelly, and sports with Chris Flanagan.
The campaign to have the Bay Area host the 2012 Olympics is $100,000 richer tonight.